Pat is back with part two of his very special pat down.
Thank you, Lawrence. Yeah, we always see people trying to mess up a news reporter in the field by waving at him or mooning the camera. I wanted to know what they would do if I actually let them be on TV. So, set up a fake live shot and then ask them inappropriate questions completely unrelated to the event I was reporting from. I give you part two of the pat down. How their dollar will go the furthest. I'm sorry, ma'am, did you want to get on? And welcome back. We are talking women's health today, and we're trying to find women who shave their upper lip, and I know you are probably one of them. Do you wax or shave?
Wax.
I'm sorry, sir, did you want to get on? Come on, hurry up, we're on live. Right, and welcome back, sir. Your name is?
Ed.
Ed is one of hundreds of expo goers here that deals with incontinence on a daily basis. And how do you combat it at a place like this, you know, when you exercise? And
I think that exercise is good. I need it. I just had knee surgery, so it's good walking around.
Okay. And there's no dribbling at all when you...
No, that's fine.
On very much else, but hey, knock it off! I'm on live TV! And I think you know the answer to that. Did you want to get... Sir. Come on. Hurry up. Welcome back. Today we're talking women's health live here. A lot of people have seen the Jamie Lee Curtis yogurt commercials. Everyone knows that constipation is a real issue for women. Ma'am, how do you deal with it on a long day like this if you're going to get the urge?
Urge to... What do you mean?
Constipation, the urge to poop.
I don't get that.
We're talking about women's health today to Chicagoland.
Really?
Right.
No, that doesn't happen to me, so.
You've never pooped?
I do, but I don't have a problem doing it, so.
Okay. Wow, that's great. Good for you. I think it depends. I'm sorry, ma'am, did you want to? You were waving. Come on.
Look what I want.
That's amazing. How often a day would you say you go?
Once.
Once a day?
Maybe twice.
Maybe twice. Now she's being honest.
Am I blushing?
No, we appreciate you talking about your bowel movements.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you. No, we did have a couple guys that... Guys, you're on live with Chicagoland right now. What's amazing is that these guys got out here. They are part of the Young Virgins group of their high school, and they just wanted to let everyone know... No, all four of them are virgins. Well, I think that's... Hey, I'm sorry, did you want to get on? You were waving. I figure if you want to be on live TV, come on. Okay, sir, what's your name?
John.
John, where are you from?
Piatone.
You're from Piatone.
Yeah.
Okay. John is one of many enjoying special hours for those on the sexual offender registry here today. John, did you know that was happening? That's what we're talking about. Oh, you know it. I'm sorry, ma'am, did you want to get on? Hurry up. You were waving. Right, and welcome back. Ma'am, what's your name?
Nancy Hansen.
Nancy, where are you from?
From Zion.
You smell that?
No.
Nancy, did you fart?
No, I didn't.
They want to have that sort of thing. If you missed part one, it's currently on our website, WGN. Knock it off and get out of here, buddy. WGNTV.com/thepatdown. There's also a video of me waving at a camera, taping other people doing their jobs, which was also quite fun. That's the pat down.
Well done, Patrick.
Very good.